What's up, guys? Stitch here, and we are back with another Salt and Sanctuary with the old man. And we just took off right where we killed the... I totally forgot their names. Make an offering. Yes. And what's out here? Pitchwoods. Right. You dying because you jumped off. Okay. Is there a way to me to drop this stuff? No, I cannot. I cannot drop it. I'm wondering if I should go spend my salt before I go somewhere I shouldn't be going. I think I'm gonna go spend my salt first. Diamond cluster! Heck yes, dude! So I can actually upgrade one of my weapons. Bloodflower ring? What the hell is that? Increases attack power. Holy crud. It just, that doesn't even give me strength. It just, here's increased attack power. Oh yeah, let's do it. Where does this go to? Why does this look familiar? Oh, because it's this place. I just was there. Jesus Christ, they got arms. Oh, get off me. Oh, I died by one of them. You gotta be kidding me. Alright, now I definitely have to go back, grab my... There's an item down there. Oh god, I love deep shot in this game. So much fun. Yes, give me back my freaking salt. Alright, can't go any further. So before I do anything stupid again, I'm gonna go run back. I level up both my armor pieces. Oh yeah, and I did get the new, let's see. New axe. Yeah, this puppy. 169.1. 69, that's like stronger than my freaking mace. I need a shimmering. Oh wow, dude, seriously, game? Oh yeah, you need 100,000 salt to make this weapon. Good lord. That's why it's a class 5 great axe. Well, there's no point in going these two now. That one all the way. 100,000 salt. Guessing I'm gonna be salt farming for a bit. I can either get this right now. Oh. Greatsword. Wait. Two-handed class to swords and great swords. Because I want axes and hammers and not swords and great swords. Yeah, great hammers and great axes. Whole time, there's literally no point of me having this weapon. Might as well just use the diamond cluster on that then. Now you're downfall. I won't be able to equip it. I need level 4. Right. I need 4 pearls. I need 2 levels. Which would cost me 30,000. Yee. So. Level up. No. New skill. And now I have the level 4 axe. So. I'm not gonna be doing swords, so there's no point of having me the Kurioma. Nah, I still wanna keep it. And then we're gonna upgrade this one. And this one. Cool. And this is the Titan armor. At least get all the Titan armor to level 2. I got enough hair. And then I need to farm for about 150,000 salt. I wonder where it's a good place to farm for that. One soldier poem each. Cool. And then just for the hell of it, I'm going to level up this twice just to see the difference of damage wise. Jesus Christ. 180, 109, 132, 120, 132, 135. Yeah, the Titan armor. OP. 141. And then I need 100,000 salt. Sell the strength ring now, so I'll never use this again. This increases strike, defense, eliminate surroundings, fire, regenerate HP. Well, next time we get attacked, we'll find out how much HP that actually heals. What, I need 30,000 for this. And then I need 100,000 for this. I need 130,000 salt. That's a lot of salt. Back down to the ruined temple, I think. Lord's order.
Hmm.
tons past. Twisted Heart? Oh. Another boss. The hell's a Twisted Heart, by the way? I got one of these. A mummified relic that mystery appeared on your person upon the successful expunging of an occupied sanctuary. Oh, god damn it, I need to keep forgetting to go bring that bag of earth to that guy. Part of the vanquished beast, thorny beast, ancient sin. Oh, so it's a thing for. Alright. So there's a boss that way. Down, spiders. And got a gray pole and a beak pike. $135 salt. Damn. King's order. Soldier's poem. A Lord's order. I just do this place a couple of times and I'll have it. This guy's giving me a decent amount. I have no idea where I'm going, by the way. Guide's tunic. I know where I'm at. Right here. Dome of the Forgotten. That goes up still. Since I'm here, might as well Go deliver the bag of earth. This is bringing me to the Hall of Cages. I don't want to do that. High tech ribs still, flying spider tusks, and torturers. Cage man's ears. And just for the time being, since I'm here, might as well do that to increase my drop rate. I'm guessing walking there wasn't a great idea. Oh shit! I forgot that I could have just came down here when I went down here. Thank you. This is what it feels like to run around the whole damn island. Hey, elevator, where are you gonna take me? Somewhere I need to go? Oh, yeah, I do. No secret down here. Damn, dude. I got stuck a thousand. I walk all the way there to die. Son of a beep. Hey guys, we're gonna call that episode here, and we'll be back up next time with another one.